Hey, in this video, I'll show you how to buy some Cortex crypto or Cortex CoinCity XC abbreviation with the lowest fees possible. Currently, it's trading at 46 cents, up 13% on the day, and I'll show you how to buy with the lowest fees. There's some interesting things about it. Market cap 115 mil. Volume is nearly the market cap, basically 80% of the market cap for the day. 84 mil, an increase of 627%. Which is really, really interesting. I'll show you how to buy with the lowest fees possible, but keep in mind that this video is no financial advice. I'm just a random dude on the internet sharing his opinion, but you should definitely like the video for the algorithm and subscribe if you're new. The cool thing when you subscribe is I actually upload over 20 of these videos every single day. So when you subscribe with bell notifications on, you learn about the hottest, newest cryptocurrencies first before anyone else, which is, I think, is always a good thing, right? So how do you buy some Cortex? Well, the way to buy with the lowest fees that I found is Binance. I have a link for Binance in the description down below. And here's why I use Binance. Binance have up to 0.1% fees, which means they can be lower according to Bitdegree. Coinbase have 1.5 to 3.99% in fees. So 15 to 40% higher fees. Do you want to spend your money on fees or do you want to spend it on crypto? Let me know in the comment section down below. If you want to spend it on crypto, use the link in the description down below, sign up for Binance, then click on Trade, click on Classic. This will open up and type in CTXC here, click on USDT, click on Spot Market, and you can spend, for example, $1,000 or $2,000 or $100 or $10 worth of crypto. If the video helped you out, give me a like. I want to see you in one of the next videos. Bye.